Bum, 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 bum.
Mashed or hashed, fried with bacon, they're gonna taste good. However you make them, making potatoes is my specialty. We'll start with step one of my easiest recipe.
Cause we're poking potatoes, nuking potatoes, cooking potatoes in the microwave, cutting potatoes, popping potatoes, eating potatoes every day. Eating your dish will be a bit later. Begin by poking holes in your tater. Skip this step and nothing will be rocking. When the microwave has your potato popping, brother walks in, can smell what's cooking. Looks like I'll have to be hooking him up, making enough for a family dinner. There ain't no worries, this dish is a winner.
Potatoes in the microwave, cutting potatoes, popping potatoes, eating potatoes every day. Nuked for 5 minutes, I split the center top with bacon, chive, and a bit of cheddar. Back in the microwave, wing the time, time to eat, taste sublime.